Hi guys, this was meant to be a two-part video, however it didn't turn out that way, so sit back, relax and enjoy the descent into Darwin. Almost at top of descent, so I'm going to quickly fly through this because I have not entered in any information yet, so descent to 15,000, so get ready for that. So pre-flight, going to our next phase, it's in rubble, so Darwin, it's cloudy, winds were about 300 at 1.2, big clouds, 29 degrees, got QH1006, feels still looking great. Looking at 7.2, but lots as per our flight briefing earlier on. That is for, obviously, if we do need to return, we'll get to Upper Springs. Shortly we'll switch on the signal sign and everything, and our descent, we're landing on runway 29. We'll need to descend to 3,000 feet as well. And that is our go around as well, so we've got caution VFR operations at 500 AGL east of Torot. Aircraft may be radar vectored to final approach. Now, purpose of this being online, there isn't any other aircraft at the moment, and we are online, so there's no ATC. Currently, just checking my radar. The only other aircraft is down. So that's fine, that was taken off Indonesia. Other than that, pretty, it should be a fairly easy descent. So, stay tuned. Okay, approach checks with compared to the briefing, the camp status is checked. Set up fuel tank, which is fine. Okay. tip out socks are on, barrel reference is 1306 is set, minimums is set, and engine mode as required, shock is converted. Crew base out of Atlantic. Crew base out of Atlantic.
Hi, it's Norman. Yep, that's the cabin secure for landing. See you on the ground, bye.
speed check, flaps one. Yeah.
2500.
Speed check, flaps 2. Landing check, check.
Above.
Please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until the seatbelt signs have been switched off. Today we're going to be disembarking the aircraft through the forward door via the aero bridge and hopefully through the rear door via the stairs. Do take care when opening the overhead lockers today, just in case any items are moved during the flight. And please check that you have all your personal items with you before leaving the aircraft. If you do have checked in luggage on this flight, you can collect it from the baggage claim area, which is located on the ground floor. have a connecting Jetstar or Qantas flight today, please see our airport staff for information about your onward journey. Well, ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of Captain Craig Gunter and all your team on board today, we would like to thank you for choosing to fly with Jetstar. We do hope that next time you are planning a trip, you consider jetstar.com. Thanks very much for joining us today. Thank you.
Crew disarm doors.
Okay, after landing, we've got flaps retracted as well as disabled and views on radar is off. Radar is off. Parking AQ complete is on, engine throw off, seatbelts off, it's required, it's required, fuel trunks. Off. Ground power is on. And set. Alright guys, that's for today's flight. That's the new Darwin Scenery. Not the best. Supposed to be VR, but it definitely doesn't look like it. Anyway, I think it's all done. I did forget one thing.
Ladies and gentlemen, your portable electronic devices must not be used until you are inside the airport. When disembarking, please take care and hold on to the handrails while walking down the stairs. Please ensure that you supervise your children, and for your own safety, do not walk underneath the wing.
Enjoyed that flight, and we'll see you next time. Thanks for watching, in case of inflation.